Well, Doug Oakley is doing what he loves and raising awareness at the same time about a deadly disease. The American man is on a cross-country tour on his Harley, hoping to raise money and support for ALS. Doug Oakley was diagnosed 18 months ago, also with ALS, also known as Lou Gehrig's disease. This is his second tour on his bike, covering parts of Canada and the United States. He has lost the use of one of his hands, but has kept on riding by modifying the clutch on his bike. And he says raising awareness about ALS is vital.
About 18 months ago, I was diagnosed with ALS. I noticed in a hockey game up in Montreal, my hands weren't working as they should. So I went to the doctor and was diagnosed. And luckily for me, I have a very slow onset, which means the progression is very slow. And to date, just has bothered my left hand. So it's allowed me to continue to do the things I like to do, which is ride motorcycles. And last year, I did the four corners of the U.S. This year, I'm going to do coast to coast in Canada. My dad's from Cranbrook, B.C., and my mom's from St. Stephen, New Brunswick. So a little bit of heritage there, and working with the folks from ALS Canada and the provincial ALS groups. Raise awareness and some funds, obviously, for research and also for care of patients with ALS. Money helps, and hopefully it will help find a cure, but at the same time, it's a devastating disease for most people and their families. So what the provincial groups do in Compassionate Care ALS, which is a group I raise money for, is really work with the whole family, not just the person that's sick, but the whole family to help them get the most out of the rest of their life. People can go to my website, which is Doug-Oakley.com, and they can donate money there. They can put some, they can go on the blog and put some positive comments on there, which that's really what motivates me to keep going every day. And they can also read about the different ways people are working with ALS patients through ALS Canada, ALS BC, and Compassionate Care ALS.
Get your motor running, head out on the highway, looking for adventure in whatever comes our way. Lightning, heavy metal thunder, racing with the